What is up, guys? Matt here, coming at you with another episode of the Adventure Map, the Hobbit Adventure Map, and I guess we'll get right into it. So, last episode, I stopped over there. I realized I should have taken a left, not a right. So, set checkpoint, and let's just get right into it. I really shouldn't be recording this because I have so many videos I need to watch, and I think, it's 11, and I think after this episode, like, by the time you're seeing this, it's like, December 10th today. I'm not sure when this will go up, because I have four more UHC videos to go up, plus this. So it's a lot. But, bear with me. Okay, let's... Okay. I'm sorry, my friends, a tree has fallen this night. It will take a day or two to get it tree. Okay, whatever. You can still travel through the dark forest, but rumors say that trolls live in the forest. Okay. Well, this is resembling the movie very much. Besides the tree part. I don't remember a tree. Let's go. Set difficulty to normal. Okay. One second. Just looking for... Oh, sorry. I think it should be nighttime. I'm sorry, guys. Just 2 seconds. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. The lumberjack was right. There are trolls in the forest. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Now that they have captured all of us, unexpected Gandalf? Sorry, I'm bad. They have stuffed us down bags, and they now begin to discuss how they are going to eat us. But they cannot come to an agreement. They discuss the whole night till the sun rises, and when sun strikes the very skin of trolls that turn to stone, you are free. But what is this? Their little cave, let's take a look. 2 seconds, guys. Looking for the cave. Sorry, I'm setting a timer so I know when to stop this. Okay. There we go. Okay, I didn't remember where it was. What is this called? Oh, thank God, there was only one enemy. Nice! That'll help a lot. Ooh, armor. Okay, cool. Let's put that on. See? Alright, I hear a lot of mobs. Okay, a sword and another sword. The dwarves take the swords. And you ask Thorin what made them. He says that it cannot be trolls and that they were forged in Gollum, many years ago during the war against the trolls. Find a sword and take it with you. Oops, sorry. Boom. Take it with you where? Oh yeah, so Mr. Piggy, he wouldn't move when I spawned. Like, I got on this to figure out what happened, and then he just wouldn't move. So, I said goodbye to him, and, maybe we'll meet again. Wait, I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Awkward. Okay. Alright, so... Seriously? Like, where are we supposed to go? Very confusing. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, ooh. Yeah. Let's go. Where are we, though? Alright. What's that? Note 14? Yeah. Okay. Get out of here, Flower. I don't want you. Okay. Gandalf stops and tells you that you're not far from the Mystery Mountains, but before... Or Misty. Why the fuck Mystery? But before heading on, we are going to visit an old friend, Eldrond, in Riverdale. So, Eldrond, if I'm not mistaken, is the brown wizard. Where the heck is Riverdale? Alright. Oh god, what the heck was that? Going over the Misty Mountains. Going on a treasure hunt. Don't know how to weed them out. Looks like I'm going up there. Come on. No weapons. Think I should go down there? Not sure. Yeah, alright, I guess I'm going down there. Uh-oh. Oh well, I'll regen. It's unpeaceful. So what the heck is this? Why is this here? Alright, well, I mean, we might be lost. What the heck is that? Oh, there was a sign. I was like, sign all the way out there? Yeah, get out of here, freaking bat. I'll punch you. No. I think I need to get back up there. But I don't have a pick. Alright, cool. Can't get in there. I should have kept the note, Quill, because I'm pretty sure it said before you go over the Misty Mountains, you meet an old friend. But... I guess we'll find out. Probably just waste our time. Found me. Alright. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna quick stop the recording here, and I'll come back once we figure out where I'm supposed to go. Alright, so I'll be right back. Alright, guys, found it. I was on the other side of the mountain. I just came through here, found all this stuff, and I saw this. There's no 50. So, let's read this. Okay. Ah, what a beautiful place, Riverdale. Look what that is in the trees. Elves. Boo. Elves. Okay. Follow the stone bricks. Following.
Ah.
Huh? Sorry, that was annoying. Difficulty on normal. Going with my sharpness too. What's that? Zombie spawner. Zombie spawner. Zombie spawner. Spider spawner. Oh. It turned on zombie. Oh my god. Things are everywhere. Skeletons look pretty cool in this texture pack. Okay. Let's get to the other side. No. There's a sign. It said difficulty to peaceful. That was hard. Oops. There we go. Consider it set. Where's the stone brick?
Yo, Ross, build.
Guess we keep going down here. Let's go. Oh, there we are. Okay, so... wait. 17? No. Did I miss one? Wait. Alright, yeah, I keep doing this, but I don't wanna accidentally skip one, so I'll just be right back. Okay, so apparently I did miss one, but I don't know where it is. See, that's note 15. See that? And then that just says, follow stone bricks. Alright, so, just backtracking. Takes 2 seconds, though, so. See nothing around us.
Ah!
That's difficulty on normal, I guess I'll just redo this. Sharpness too. Ah, baby zombie. See, I didn't see any chests. Right? Nothing. Oops. Peaceful, you're gone. Okay. Set to peaceful. Alright, I guess keep running down. This is really, like, dumb. I don't know where the other one is. Like, dumb as in can't find it. It's usually, I guess adventure maps aren't made for stupid people. That's 17. Alright, screw it. Yeah, I already know. Okay, whatever. Ah, the Misty Mountains. Look how big these mountains are. We are going to find a way through them. Just follow the stone bricks and you will eventually get to the note. Oops. So what, this way? Oh, I forgot. You said follow the stone brick. Okay. Following. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Ah. Stone giants, they're throwing stones at us. Hurry up, we'll have to get away from them. Alright, I'm guessing in that cave that just blew up. Or just keep continuing. That you dumb, idiot, stupid person. Alright, once we find where we have to go, I'm gonna have to end it. Oh god, it's the lightning. I'm staying in the Grinch. Alright, next note. Dang it. Every time. Where am I supposed to be? Seriously, I don't think you can make that. dumb. I don't think you can make that either. So dumb. So dumb. Making me angry. Should I go above it? Wait. Alright, you know what? I'm ending it here. Next episode, I'll hopefully just be right across it. But, thank you guys for watching. It's a pretty cool episode. We pushed the button and this happened. All the lightning was striking and the rain. So I'm a wet hobbit, but thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Peace.